What is this planet? I don't know. We've never been here before. Maybe we're on the edge of the universe. Hey, cool. Let's see if we can find some aliens.
Hey, the ground is moving. The planet's gonna eat us. We have to get back to the ship right now.
Then let's get the heck out of here.
Oh no, the control panel's not working. We're stuck in the middle of nowhere.
Hold on. Let me just give you a hand. It's just me, Captain Spirit, who can bend all matter to his will. I did it. I still got the power.
Now I just need to make a cool costume for Captain Spirit. Gotta have a cool cape to fly. Good thing I have one. Mask or no mask? Secret identity or not? Yep, looks cool so far. Let's see. What about the armor? So cool. Should he be dark or colorful? Beware, Mantroid. Watch out.
Captain Spirit is ready for battle.
Hello, Saturday morning. I can do anything I want today. I could do a training session with my power.
It'd be cool to shoot like that. Airball. I should ask Dad to show me again. Dad said he was gonna fix that last month. Right.
Oh! Only my brain waves can activate the monitor. Only my brain waves can activate the monitor. At least the forest warrior protect me from the snow ghost.
Chris, breakfast.
Here comes the shark stinger. Shark Stinger is looking for victims.
Look out! Here comes the evil car!
That pedestrian better get out of the way.
That was your last ride, Shark Stinger.
Yes, Captain Spirit saved us.
You'll never run over anybody again.
Chris, I mean now.
I know, I'm coming.
When?
Gotta have a super cape. Only Captain Spirit can wear it.
I can feel the energy flow through me. I have the power!
Okay, that's a good start. But now it's time to build the rest of my costume.
Next time I tell you to come, don't ignore me.
But I...
Don't. This isn't a hotel, buddy. I got things to do. Pour yourself some milk. Breakfast champions. What'd you expect, a waffle?
It's good.
Oh, you can lie better than that.
Dad, I'm not lying. It's just the eggs are good.
Listen, B, you won't hurt my feelings if you don't love my eggs. I know this doesn't compare to your mother's breakfast. You know what? I'm gonna watch some cooking shows and learn how to be a super breakfast chef. And you could be my official food taster. Deal?
Yeah. Okay. You're drinking beer before you eat?
Well, Yeah, it's game day. Dads are allowed to drink early. Hey, I don't need a lecture from my son. Thanks. I don't drink that much. I mean, what am I supposed to do in this fucking town? Go to church like all these assholes? Sorry. Don't swear, okay?
I don't. Superheroes don't swear.
Looks like I'm off the team.
Nah. You're cool. Like a rebel.
Hey, is your arm okay? Looks better. Anybody ask you about it or say anything at all?
Well, it kind of hurts a little.
Really? I can give you an ice pack and maybe one of my pills. No pain and no swelling. It makes me sad that you got hurt.
It's not that bad. I'm fine.
Okay. Won't bother you anymore. So you must be excited for Christmas.
Oh yeah, are you excited too?
I don't know. Santa probably put me on his naughty list this year, huh?
Nah, Santa says you still get a present. What do you want?
Whatever makes you happy, Chris. That's the best gift ever.
Oh, since it's Saturday, are we gonna get a Christmas tree? You said we could get a real pine.
Yes, I did, and yes, we are. But I just want to watch the game before we go, okay?
But you always fall asleep.
I won't today. And if I do, just wake me up and we'll go. Promise.
Okay. You promise?
I do. Now go take advantage of your weekend. Perfect weather outside for you to play. Whatever. You're free. Come grab me later.
Okay, what would Captain Spirit do? Maybe I could cook something for Dad. You sticky beer cans.
Oh yeah, score. All right.
The beer can monster cannot be. Seriously? Let's see, what do we need? I've never seen a beaver around here.
serious? Shoot better than that guy any day.
Zap! The awful green things are flushed into space. Oh man, this is cold. I might have to check out the water eater. Boring. Beginning countdown to launch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, that's how you dominate. That's it. And that is how you shoot the ball. On fire all night.
Ugh, I hate that beer can smell.
Damn, you're on fire.
Chris, these are the most important numbers for you on this list.
Oh, yeah. Cool story, Dad.
Chris, these are the most important numbers for you on this list.
Oh, yeah. Cool story, Dad.
Hey, did you get that? Chris, answer the phone, please. Chris, answer the phone.
You better not be making any prank calls. You don't hear the phone ringing off the hook?
Why? Hello? Hello?
Hi, Mrs. Reynolds. This is Chris. Chris Erickson.
Well, of course I know who this is, Chris. What a nice surprise. Are you okay? Is everything all right?
Yes. Well, everything's great. I just want to see if maybe Steven could help me add more stuff to the treehouse. Like when he helped Dad build it. I want to add some booby traps.
That is so sweet. I'm so glad to see you playing outside like a real boy. Well, anyway, I'll be happy to let Steven know his services are required. He loves that treehouse.
Me too. Gotta keep the bad guys away.
What bad guys?
Thanks, Mrs. Reynolds.
What do you mean?
Chris, I told you before that's not a toy. Now hang up. Chris, the food is done.
Cooking complete.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, look at the scoreboard, motherfuckers. All right.
Snack time.
Did you make that for me?
You wouldn't get up during the game, so I thought you could eat out here. I can nuke this mac and cheese in no time.
Not bad. Not bad at all. You better start cooking from now on, buddy.
Mom made the best mac and cheese.
She did make the best mac and cheese. But this is the perfect comfort food for a winter game day. Thanks.
Well, taste it first.
Best mac and cheese ever.
Dad.
Yes, 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 come on.
Maybe Dad would want to watch an anime instead. No. Dad never smiles like that anymore. If I could go back in time, I'd go see him play. He looks so different in his basketball outfit. Dad was so popular. Why does he drink that if it just makes him mad? Now I can use that makeup from Halloween. No one will guess my secret identity now. One more piece and I'm almost done. Where's the heat? I bet the water eater's sleeping again. I wonder when I can start to shave. Superheroes shave?
I never get tired of Hot Dog Man. Never. Man, I love this issue. Wish I could draw like this.
No diving today, Nemo. I can't believe Dad let me put these stickers here. Maybe he likes them too. I can't fight Mantroid until my costume is done.
Welcome to WHERO. Today we are honored to have an interview with the world's most awesome superhero, Captain Spirit.
Hello, Beaver Creek.
Captain Spirit, when do you think you will defeat Mantroid? Mantroid is a bully and a coward. He can't hide, but he can run. We heard reports that he is putting together a team of supervillains. Do you have any message for them? My message is that Mantroid will never win. And I will find you, and I will crush you.
Yes, that is what this town wants to hear.
That's my job.
And that's why we love you. Can you tell us who your superheroes are?
The only hero I have is me.
That's good to know.
Can you give us a hint about how you discovered your epic powers?
No.
Okay, do you have any final words for your audience?
Be nice and always fight for the good team.
Thank you, Captain Spirit, for being our hero. And now back to WHERO News.
I'm glad Dad kept Mom's perfume. Smells just like her. I'm too old to be measured now, right? Locked. I wonder what Dad keeps in here.
I love listening to Mom's old records. If I smoke in the fortress, I'm breaking the superhero code. Dad loves his cancer sticks. Gross. Wonder what they taste like. Oh, I could use this to make some cool armor. Yes, this will totally protect me from Mantroid. My suit is almost ready. After I get some paint. The mystery of the secret key is solved. Yes! I hope I get to go practice with Dad again this summer. Careful of booby traps. Wow, Dad had fans when he was playing in high school. That's scary. So we moved because Dad couldn't pay for the house? That sucks. Dad got fired? That's when he started working for the railroad. Dad never told me he had a new friend. Dad used to always talk about this basketball. Oh my God. Dad actually got me the new play box? No way. Light on. Ah, that's better. I know this drawing sucks, but it's cool that Dad put it here.
I've never seen Dad get that mad. It really scares me.
Oh man, she loved this song. I haven't listened to it since... for a long time. Long time.
Grandma and Grandpa are so cool. But no way I'm ever leaving Dad. I'm sure I can beat my high score on Mustard Party, too.
Hey, buddy. Can you bring me a beer?
Dad.
Chris, I know what you're doing.
Dad.
Stop.
Ooh, it looks like Mar T-Rex is getting hungry.
That was not...
I don't think Dad reads these. I think he just takes them from work.
Foul. That's how it's done! Yes!
Dad loves his stat notebooks. I could sit on the couch and watch the game with Dad, if he sees me. Why does he drink that if it just makes him mad? Goodbye, Log. Now burn. Burn!
I see what you're doing. Stop it.
I didn't do anything. I wonder why Dad never hangs out with Nick anymore. There's my hot dog man. I can't see Dad selling homes. Whoa, is he getting us tickets again? Best dad ever. That would be a blast being a freight hopper. Choo-choo. Oh, those are Dad's pages. I need a pin code. What is it?
Oh, Snowmancer, this is sad. You used to be a good enemy. Look at you now. How are you supposed to train me to fight Mandroid like that? What can we do? Dad won't fix this one because it's too dangerous to fix.
Open Sesame.
Harry did say mean things about Dad, but I can't let him see this. This is my worst report card. I'm doing better now. Now I can use this to reveal the full map to my next adventure. These are my favorite baseball players, even if I don't understand the stats. I loved watching Mom draw her comics. Maybe I should get a butler. British. Slow, like Dad. That's Noctarius's son. He looks like his dad. Thank you.
way too cold. Dad would say, shake it off, wimp. Extra bonus points unlocked. I can't go anywhere without the keys. I can't go anywhere without the keys. It sucks we don't use this landing bay much. It's so cool. It sucks we don't use this landing bay much. It's so cool. It's not safe out there.
Yeah, Dad, I know.
Seek the magic key to unlock the portal to another dimension.
Dude, the freaking key should be inside the house. Oh my God, the lake demon is rising. Was this an avalanche? No, the ice giants are nearby. Jerks. Like, people don't drink in bars around here. No way.
Home was so pretty. I miss Mom's smile. Nothing can escape the deadly aim of the beer hunter. Boom, pow, boom, blam. Recycle that.